说什么呢？现在呢？
It's very scary because they are the best team in the world. Whereas in the UK, if a person can get a bronze medal, they'll probably make it into the team. But here, if you're not going to get a gold medal, there's no chance at all. In fact, if you get 40 or 41 out of 42 in an IMO style test, then you're not good enough. They want everyone to get full marks.
In China, if you got a silver medal in IMO, the other people will laugh at you.